place with a lot of my upgrades and... Go for it. Go for it. Go for it. See an exit. Go for an exit. See an exit. Go for an exit. I'm gophering it. See an exit. Go for an exit. Now I'm going for it. I blew up the earth crystal. I don't care. Goddamn exit out of any of your death, you fucking little cretins. Just not enough shoots. That's a massive thing I'm noticing. The other run, it's just like, hey, here's a shoot down. Here's a shoot down. Do you want a shoot down? Let's take this shoot down. It's like, you've jumped down 2,000 levels. And it's like, I only need to go 100. And it's like, you've gone too far, bitch. You're gonna die in here. I should have blocked. How am I looking? 5 minutes duration on that. I have tons of explosives on hand. Hell, I even have decent baby explosives. Oh, give me something. Just fighting these pricks. Oh, you maneuvered that bad. That was a bad drift there, serpent bastard. You need to serpentine, not serpentine. No. Wow, look at that. All the time in the world. Barely make it past 30. That hurt. That hurt going for the stairwell and then realizing that there was a bloody, a chute right there. That made me feel a little bit better, though. Messing up those little slimes' lives. No. See an exit? Take the exit. Oh, shit. Alright, well, I'm just gonna patch myself up a little bit with that. Just to make up for the damage. Grab some shiny stuff along the way. Maybe try to find an exit? There we go. Nope, fuck you. Fuck you! Don't need it, don't care, don't need it, don't care. Grab the crab cakes. Enjoy the crab cakes. Enjoy whatever they give you. There's an exit at the end. There we go. I've gotten to 30 somehow. I'm gonna be shocked if I make it past 30. Because there's thousands of assholes wanting to just fuck up my life. Rex is done. Rex is done! I need to go see Gil. It's been too long since I've gone to go see dear sweet old Gil. Oh, old Gil, he's just feeling it now. Oh, boy. Luck is run out, but I have higher defense for the next 16 minutes? I wouldn't mind having luck, honestly. At plus one luck doesn't seem like a lot, but it can count for quite a bit, given the opportunity. I still haven't made it to level 30. No, this is... It's not 100 run yet. No, not even close. 7's not bad. I hate those guys. I hate those guys so much. Especially when my timing is completely off hitting them. Let's just take a look at what we got going on here. Grind, move. Bomb, sword, bomb, spicy. Where are the rest of my purple mushes? Was that my last purple mushroom? You think I'm gonna be able to pull this off with... Well, spicy eel does give me a decent amount of health, but... You have to be fucking crazy, son. I have no healing items at all. Well, I have fucking cave carrots. Fucking cave carrots. Five levels, that's 43 right there. God. I'm just disgusted by the amount of, rock lobsters I keep running across. Barely see a goddamn rock lobster for the first, like, oh my god. Year and some. The first, what would be, 22 months? No, 23 months of the game. And now, there are rock lobsters like it's going out of fucking style. Pepperaxes don't even give a shit. Ya done, no, boy. No. No. I'm good. I'm done. I'm not gonna make it to the end of mine by the end of the day. Need to be a hell of a lot further. Not gonna burn 100 stone just to get one level further. I've killed a lot. I've killed almost too much. And I'm happy about it. Top up my spicy eel. I'm not gonna eat any of my iridium for that. Get the fuck out of here, mega bombs. I can make more mega bombs from just the gold, the solar essence, and the void essence I have on hand than I could ever imagine from the iridium ore that I'm just dicking about with. No. The big thing that I want to take care of, that I want to deal with. I left for a significant reason. Or at least in my brain it was a significant reason. Now, I'm really struggling to remember what I saw in getting the hell out of the mines. There's something more important to be done. Uh-oh. Oh no, it's gone to that part of my brain, eh? I can figure this out. Pepper X's. I want to go to the Adventurers Guild. That is what I want to do. What I want to do is a little bit zoom. Yeah. Now, just claim my shit at the Adventurers Guild, see what random rings they offer up to me, and it's like, hey, do you want, I don't know, one of these? I'm like, that shit. It's like, oh, fuck you then, boy. I'm like, well, you're not Father Joseph. Make make some dino mayonnaise and keep the rest of that shit on hand. Sure, why not? I have random bottles of wine that are done. And just looking at them upsets me.
So, what are you gonna do now? Kill yourself? Because that's what I recommend.
I'm sorry, I missed your name. Name the...
What are you gonna do now? Kill yourself?
Recommend. Puzzy Leakage. Thank you for the follow. Oh, Christ. If you can name the video game that that is from, I'll I'll read any comments that you put in the chat. Oh, Christ. I forget because it's actually been quite some time since anyone's watched me on Twitch. Hell, the fact that it doesn't even acknowledge you in the chat program means that either the messages aren't being conveyed across to me, or you're just not talking. And maybe you just don't matter, I don't know. Puzzy Leakage? What a shitty, horrible username. I'm sorry, I don't mean to tear you apart for it, but holy Christ, could you not think of anything that's, I don't know, doesn't make somebody feel like they want to vomit in their mouth when they read it? I suppose that's your general intention, though. You know, just to be undesirable. Whew, you better get that message out quick before I just shred you up for deciding to bother me. It's a shame I missed the other one that, followed. I imagine they're gone by now anyways. Ah, Christ. Fuck, the Adventurers Guild is closed. Eh. I got everything done I was looking forward to. Still picking up random shit. Fucking fuck you, Winterroot. I don't care in your awful mixed seeds. I don't need, crocuses? Crocuses. Yeah, I don't need any of those to give to Sandy. Yeah, everyone's done for the week. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm just gonna call it a night. Christ. I swear to God, Xerxes. I swear to God, I'm gonna have to do something about you if you keep sleeping in the bed. I love you. Yeah, you're a great dog, but you're too big for the bed, Popper. You're just too goddamn big for the bed. Madness. Alright. Tomorrow is going to be the gift exchange. So I have to make sure I have some aquamarine for Clint. Jesus Christ. Kozu 5, it's going to be clear and sunny tomorrow. Perfect weather for the Feast of the Winter Star. The event will take place in Pelican Town starting between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. Don't be late. Thanks, guys. Don't want to forget about that. Festival of the Winter Star.
Ooh, I see a glimmer of my scrying orb, a shot of knowledge. Spirits are going to humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck.
Contessa, where are you? There's my little one. Yeah, I think it was around...
I know I talk a big game about Spirits Eve, but the Feast of the Winter Star is a bit more meaningful to me.
Really? Why?
It reminds me to appreciate my family, despite all their eccentricities, and it reminds me how much I love you.
Get in here. Yeah. That's what matters. Ooh, jeez. Daytime. That day-night cycle. It needs a little bit more finessing, I think, with that. But overall, I've grown to love it.
Dear Garrett, you're such a good neighbor, I thought I'd send over some animal feed to make your job easier. Keep it up, Marnie.
Dear Garrett, tomorrow is the Feast of the Winter Star. Did you get a gift for your secret friend, Clint? The feast starts at 9 a.m. in the town square. See you then, Mayor Lewis. Thank you, Mayor.
You know, Marnie, you remind me to take a look at my silos and see how my reserves of, hay are going. So, I will do that now. Before I forget again, as I have many times. Wow. Reserves are actually relatively low. Holy shit. Okay. Under half. I kind of feel bad about that. No. I need to... Yeah, this is the greatest excuse I've come across so far. To go and clear up a whack load of grass around my farm. Actually, clean up my farm for the first time. Unlike my first playthrough where that was my literal obsession for multiple days. I didn't even pay attention to like planting crops or any of that. I'm just like, I need to clean this. I need to clean this now. No ancient fruit, eh? What a bitch. I'll grab these, see what I can muster up for monies out of that. You know, with 4 days remaining in the year, I think it's prudent for me to maybe save a little bit of cash for the spring. Thinking, spring year three, am I right? Like, come on now. Am I simping for spring of year three? That is such a tone-deaf term. I was playing Among Us with some people last weekend, and somebody's like, hey, I'm gonna go AFK, I'll be right back. And then it's like, oh, that person got murdered. And I'm like, are you fucking people just the shittiest tryhards of all time? He's like, oh, fucking what are you, simp? I'm like, the person said they were going AFK. I'm like, where's the challenge? What are you trying to accomplish? And I actually got really annoyed by that. So much so that I'm just like, yeah, I'm done playing with fucking tryhards. And yeah, just kind of left out of that. Someone sent me some messages and it's like, it was really fun playing with you. I hope to play with you again. I'm like, nah, never again. Sorry. Not you. It's just... I look forward to playing Among Us again. It was actually quite interesting. It was a hell of a lot more compelling than the presidential debate, which was just... don't want to get political, but Trump is a indignant, mentally just... despondent. He's a piece of shit. At least when I played with random strangers on the internet in a game where it's like, well, you're the bad guy, or have to argue a point, they at least allowed a person to talk. Never happened, as I saw at any point in the presidential, well, from the recaps I saw of the presidential debate. And it's just fucking gross, man. Real gross. I could just imagine what the comments would... That would be a fascinating video. How to interact with somebody that's a tryhard in Among Us like that, where it's just like, just... making such flaccid and useless counterpoints. Can I upgrade my scythe? No. That's not a thing. That can't be a thing. Clint, please say that you're still over... You're over by your shop. Like, this golden scythe I got as a... No, okay. Whew. Alright, I'm fine with that. It took me a second where I'm like, there's no fucking way. I suppose the only other thing I can really do to improve my chances of befriending Sophia, Jazz, and Sandy is to just go talk to them. Talking to people. Not a fan. Not a big fan of that. just a personal thing there. Do I want to go to the desert? The luck is all right. The luck is relatively in my favor. Or actually, no. I need to wait till 3 o'clock. Jesus Christ. Why does the Adventurers Guild open so goddamn late? I'm like, I need to go to the Adventurers Guild. It's like, you can't. Fuck me. Well, I really put a timestamp on the video there, being like, oh. Hey, recorded this right after the presidential debate. So that's just how a lot of you Americans sound to me. It's really embarrassing. You should try better. Good luck day. You know what? It's 2 o'clock. Oh shit, my horse is too fat. He can't fit in that single row. By the time I haul ass to Lollapalooza, as I know people have been screaming for complete and total episodes where it's just like, do something about your crab pots. Fuck off. Just play yourself if you're that upset. I got a comment on a video that was 2.5 years old and I had recorded it 3 years ago. It took me 6 months to finish the playthrough, edit, and upload the video. And the person's like, what compelled you to think that using an overpowered sword and using that as your main weapon would be an interesting playthrough? Yeah, honestly, I just thought, man, you're going to be super pissed when you get to the next session where I jumped up 15 levels and I was God tier, making practically every fight pointless. I was just going through the story. Literally, that's the whole point of being super overpowered and overleveled, is just to get through the fucking story. Dear sweet Gil, let's see what we... Oh my god! I only have 5 of those bastards to wipe out. You gotta be fucking kidding me. That's great. That's super great. Hey. Gil is checking over important documentation regarding Castle Village weapon cache. Gil? The crab shell ring. The top of the ring is made from enchanted crab shell. +5 defense. Arcane hat, the type of cowboy hat worn by a wizard? Knight's helmet, it looks just like the real thing. Crabshell ring, +5 defense. That's pretty goddamn solid. I ain't wearing that hat. Do I get money for... No? Alright. I need to go to the mines. I didn't know that you could put a hat on your horse. Since when could you... Since when could you start putting a hat on your horse? I ain't gonna wear no fucking hat. I don't wear hats. I don't have a hoe on me, so I can't dig up those worms either. But since when? When could you put a... That broke my brain way too hard. That's not really that fancy or impressive. Unless, wait. No, that just looks stupid. No. I love it. Why? Why is it only where 4 days remaining in the game? I'll learn this. What injustice of the world is this? Oh god, I think I'm gonna die. Oh shit, this is the moment. I'm coming, Elizabeth. Yeah, actually, that was a pretty good relationship. I don't mind screaming that name out. Man, the final moments of my death. I only have 5 more to kill. 3, 2. No. 4, 3. That's 4 and 3. Just get a little bit gold out of this while we're, you know. Fucking rock lobsters. Naked rock. Are you fudging? 3 to go. That's the count. That's the count we got going on here. I don't hear, mind you, void spirits don't make any noises like dust sprites do. Come on. I only have 2 remaining. No, 3 remaying. And 5. I've killed 2. That's 3. I shall call out your number as I murder you. That is all that you will be remembered for. How about we clear out that corner, shall we? Yes. Die. Thank you for dying. You're not the one I'm looking for. I shall take my leave then until I find more of what I'm looking for. Only 3 to go. 4 days remaining. 3 of those bastards need murdering. One would call what I'm experiencing right now a murder boner. Not saying that I'm... 2 to go. I didn't even get a chance. I was too busy making expository statements about things that don't matter. Where number 3 came up at me and he's just like, "Yo, bitch, I heard you're hunting us." I'm like, "Say what? Number 2! Number 2! Yes. No. Next level has to have number 1. Not worth it. I'm not gonna waste the time going through a bunch of slimes looking for number 1. Who does number 2 work for? That's alright, buddy. You show that turd who's boss. Oh, you bitch. You hesitated. You waited. Number 1, is that you? Are you my number one? Oh, shit. Oh, boy. Now I'm just being malicious now. And that's it.